and a cheetah, for all its stealth, may have had its cover blown. Thanks to the plover, the gazelles know something's wrong. But where it is, what it is, and whether it's a threat to them or just to the bird, hasn't been quite clear from a few squawks. And the cheetah can keep closing in. Though evolution has come up with a virtual infinity of animal sounds, there are moments when success depends on absolute silence. On not vibrating the air at all, until it's time.